Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBot143. You are watching Microsoft Office Word 2007 tutorials. How to create and print labels in our Word documents. Suppose if you want to prepare a label for personal or professional use, we can do this easily by using a special feature called Labels in Word. To create a label, come to Mailings menu, click on Labels in Create Group. Then we will get Labels tab in Envelopes and Label window. Type the information you want to see on the label in the address box. If you have created an envelope previously and saved our return address, then we can tick the box next to Use Return Address and it will transfer the information for us. And we can also format our text in the address field. Select the text. I click on this. From the drop-down menu, please select a font. Here we can customize font type, size, color, character spacing, and so on. And I click on OK. And if you want to use an address in the electronic address book installed in our computer, click on Insert Address option. But make sure that we created the profiles before only. If not, to create a new profile, use Mail icon in the control panel. And in label section, we can preview the settings for our current label selection. If you want to change it, click on Options. We will get Label Options window. Come to Product Number. Here we can select the label type from the provided list. And we can preview the specifications of the labels under Label Information relative to the selected product number. If you don't find the suitable one, to customize the specifications, click on New Label and enter the measurements what we need, and we will get the preview with our modifications. After giving the details, click on OK, and here we need to select a suitable printer type. Also, we can select a suitable label vendor. And finally, click OK if you are done with this. And in print section, we can select full page of the same label if you want to print the same labels in full page. And we can also select a single label if you want to print only one label, and choose row and column corresponding with where you want the address printed on the sheet of labels. Next, to print our labels, simply click on print option. Before this, come to options. Here I want to print 30 same labels in a single full page, and click OK. After that, click on print. Then it will show the preview in a default application, Microsoft Office OneNote, if the printer is not connected to our system. And for additional customization, again come to labels, enter the address and click on new document to insert the label as a new page in our document. And we are free now to customize our labels however we like. If we want, we can also insert logo or images. After this, if you want to create a single page of different labels, come to Word document, click on labels, keep it blank in address field, come to options, select a product number. I'm selecting 30 per page. OK. And click on new document. Then we will get a blank label template in our Word document. Now type the information we want into each label and print them when you are finished. Like this, we can create and print labels in our Microsoft Office Word 2007 document. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and please share this video with your friends. ITBot143 to watch more latest uploaded videos, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends, have a nice day.